How do we express basal area? In other words, what units are used? Well, consider this. Let's say we have 1 acre of land. That acre of land is equal to 43,560 square feet. Now, for the sake of simplicity, let's say that our acre is a perfect square, measuring 209 feet by 209 feet. 209 feet by 209 feet is equal to 43,560 square feet, or 1 acre. There are many trees growing on that acre, that square. Each of those trees is represented by a tree stem. Ideally, we would determine the area of each of the circles representing each of the trees on that 1 acre of forest land. We would add up all of those individual results for area equals pi r squared for each tree. We'd come up with a sum total for each area and express that total in square feet. That total would then be expressed as square feet per acre. In other words, total square feet of tree stems per acre of land. For example, if the total area of each of our tree stems in our 1 acre of forest added up to 3,960 square feet, we would simply express that as 3,960 square feet per acre.